He's getting his players and the cup. The cup will be handed over to the football CM at the Writers Building a little while from now. And we are hearing that they are going to come in, Amitoj, at any moment.
Right. Rika, could you also tell us another thing about the fact that you already said that a number of the Kolkata fans are out here actually just to see Shah Rukh Khan. But in addition to that, we can already see the pictures of the team arriving with the trophy. You can see most of them are the Indian local players. I can see Vijay Dhaiya, who's also on the coaching staff of the Kolkata Knight Riders. That is going to be the open trailer bus or cavalcade that is going to be taking them through 6 kilometers right from the starting of Hazara Crossing to Exide Crossing to Birla Planetarium. Through Victoria Memorial Northgate, Red Road, at the All India radio station is where there will be a stop. They will go to the Rikers' building where the Chief Minister, Mamata Banerjee, is going to be waiting for them. Also, at the start out here is going to be Minister Firhad Hakim, an MP Minister for Public Works and Minister for Transport, Subrata Bakshi, who will felicitate the Knights. Of course, there you can see the trophy, the Knight Riders, the champions after 4 seasons of the IPL. They were probably the best run franchise, and they only had one thing that was missing, and that was the IPL trophy. They have finally won that. The slogan Korbo Lorbo Jeet Pore, which is translating into we will do it, we will fight it out, and we will win it, will obviously translate next year into something more because they have already won it. Rika, just going across to you, can you just give us a sense of the pictures out there, because now the team has arrived.
Well, Amitoj, we can see that players have got onto that open trailer, and they will be riding this through the city streets of Calcutta. They'll be charting about 5 kilometers from here to Writers Building and then on to Eden Gardens, a route that can be travelled in 20 minutes, but this trailer will take about 1.5 hours. Along the road, there are thousands and thousands of Kolkata Knight Riders fans who have lined up to catch a glimpse of their favourite cricketers. And remember, it's oppressive heat in Kolkata, and also it's a working day. It's a day where it's a day for little children to go to school, but I can see many, many little children along the road to catch a glimpse of their cricketers. Also, and I can tell you that the foreign players are not a part of this victory parade. It's only the local players and the local boys and the domestic cricketers who are here. But having said that, I can tell you it's going to be a Shah Rukh Khan show all the way. There are 12 Shah Rukh Khan fan clubs across Bengal who have brought in thousands of Shah Rukh Khan supporters, apart from Kolkata Knight Riders supporters, and you can see such things along the road, Amitoj. You can see the cup there, which has been hoisted by the team assistant coach Vijay Dhaiya. Amitoj, we have to make way for them to leave right now.